I've tried that Volvo pick, but and to be honest with you, I didn't like it. The interior is the same as the old FH. If it had the proper interior, I'd play it, but I do not like it. Yeah, the VNL Volvo, yeah. I wasn't that keen on it. Those lights going all the way up there. Oh, it should be going all the way up there. Only go halfway, it should go more than that. Yeah, I thought so. One one nine D Princess, welcome to the channel. How are you doing? There's a load of MSBO then up there. There's one there. There's not one there. You gotta stand that side, yep. So it's this side now. That one. I'll have a look at it now. Let's have a look at it. Let's have a look at that truck, pack boy. I could use it for the next stream, can I? So, what is it? If the screenshots will load. Let's go back to editing this truck and make all the screenshots load. For some reason, the page is running awful slow. Dan loves rainbow. Welcome to the channel. Thank you for clicking that follow button. Yep, seeing we're going ballistic. I love this because it's got so many custom options on it. Well, that should be all the way around. No, it's not all the way around. I've missed one, but there. 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 That's more like it. Got the mirror on the side. Change those small lights, got the fog lights on the bottom. Side light, I could change those set lights on the side, can I? No, I don't have the red one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put one of them on the side. I have to put light chrome on, orange one on the side, I think it looks better. I'm gonna have to find some mud flaps as well. That's how much of a truck had loaded up then. Oh god, no. Oh my god. That's from the 1940s or 50s. That's what it looks like anyway. Christ almighty.
I think it's a no for that truck then.
Definitely. Definitely no on that one.
Where have you got the one that you downloaded on my one? That Volvo looks like an American truck.
Yeah, I don't like the interior.
No.
If it had the proper American interior, I'd like it then, but because it's using the standard FH interior. I don't think it's as good, in my opinion anyway, because that shows laziness on the modder's side. In my opinion, obviously it's an American truck, it doesn't have the same interior as the UK Volvo FH.
Each one's different, isn't it?
Yeah, so I'll spend that now. What's that? Well, I'll try that because it might give me a look at that on that blind spot down there, I hope, anyway. Got slots and mirrors. Let's make myself look a bit better. Let's have a look at my truck now. It looks like a Christmas tree now. It says I've got all the lights in the back, all the lights on the wind deflector. I've got fog light, I've got side reverse lights down with the air hoses there.
That's nice.
Yes, I am electric wheel. I'm going to pick up my trailer now and make my way to Dover. Ballista Cat, welcome to the channel. Trailer up. No, I didn't take it the wrong way. I've upgraded my truck and everything that I need to do. Baldocks 90, welcome to the channel. No, I didn't take it the wrong way at all, mate. No, no, of course not. No, I wanted to upgrade my, I'd done that 3 hour run. Just to buy those upgrades. I wouldn't need a bigger engine than that because it struggles with the engine I did have struggled on some of the heavier loads, so there's a type of trailer I'm picking up now. Right, like green. Go 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 now. I don't know the name of the keyboard I got. It's just a Logitech gaming keyboard as far as I know. There's no, I find, try and find out the model number on it, but it doesn't really say. Which is in the house.
I don't know why they're doing Warcraft now, which is level up to level 97.
After this run to Dover, I'll stop the stream and we'll get back into. Whoa, almost tipped it. Get back into DayZ then. if I've had a pee break. I'm gonna threaten a drink. I should have upgraded my interior to have the sat nav inside. I keep forgetting about that.
Have another follower.
Where's me logs? Where's me logs? It's 14 tons.
There's tripwires on DayZ. Oh,
it's news to me.
Yeah, there's tripwires and there's proper military barracks being added to update 0.58.
Oh, right, it hasn't been done yet, though, has it? I got the wrong one.
I follow DayZ thing on my Twitter and I've got all the updates in the new.
Now there's my logs. Let's go back to this trailer. Super Vikram, welcome to the channel. I use a Logitech G27. Yeah, I've seen you starting it up. Molly, get out the way. Stay in this lane now. Kilometers to do this.
Not far?
No, it shouldn't take that long.
Down the road, isn't it?
Yeah, down the road, isn't it, mate?
Down the road, isn't it? Maybe about 5 minutes. Mm-hmm.
It's weird, Pegboy. It's picking up some, but it's not picking up others. I don't know why. Sour Kiwi HD, welcome to the channel.
What's up, Sunny Creepy?
So what?
Well, hello, Sunny the Creepy.
Brain Destroy 21, I'll be streaming for about 3 months. Well, thereabouts, somewhere around there it is anyway.
I think it's a bit longer than 3, I think it's about 4.
Best way to deal with a troll, Charlotte, is to ignore them. Continue like they don't exist. It's got a McDonald's in it.
Cool.
Could you do the Big Mac?
That would be fun.
Rest and beep 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 noises on my head, isn't
it? Is that what that's for?
Yeah, it's the mod. I stream this game twice a week, Mondays and Fridays. Stops to let me through, then carries on when I start pulling across. Bloody AI. Goodbye, Felicia. Welcome to the channel. Gaming mothership. Welcome to the channel. It'll be a while to figure that one out. He was split. No, you are Coney. Americans play soccer. Jay Flint, welcome to the channel. It's 90 viewers, eh? On, have I? What is looking a bit dim? What is looking a bit dim? I've got my headlights on. Just to put my grill lights and everything on. I'm always looking a bit dim. Okay, we're a bit sad, I should have taken me off there. I missed the turning. No, I haven't. No, I haven't, just carrying on by here. Just for some reason, my sat nav decided not to show me the route. Good evening, Forgiven, how are you? I'm not too bad, me, not too bad. I hear you still enjoying Ark, are you? How many dodos have you killed now? It's got to be a couple of thousand, isn't it? Burn yourself out on it. I haven't played it as new in the best as I thought I would. I've streamed it and played it. I've been playing a lot of DayZ the last couple of weeks, which is pretty good. As well as ETS2, of course, but. Can't play American Truck Simulator because the game hasn't been released yet. Ethan Constrix, welcome to the channel. It'll get better, forgive him when they start optimizing it more. William Matos, welcome to the channel. How are you doing? How's that car doing? He's going backwards. Night, Charlotte. Epicure Stinul, welcome to the channel. I started streaming 4 hours and 20 minutes ago. Yes, the Scania T-Cab that I'm driving, Pro Mods, Poland Rebuilding, and there's a Russian map as well which I recommend. Crashed again.
Yep. This time, the media graphic drivers.
Yes, some of my friends do stream. Yep. Thank you. Bella de Bear. Welcome to the channel. Toby the Force, welcome to the channel. The donations at the moment go towards a big game giveaway. Any money raised goes to giveaways for games that the followers can win. And the last time we done it, we gave away Conrad 23, welcome to the channel. The last time we done a games giveaway, we gave away GTA 5, what else did we give away? I can't remember.
GTA 5, Witcher 3, wasn't it?
Yeah, Witcher 3, GTA 5, and there was a DLC for Euro Truck Simulator 2 Scandinavia, which was the Scandinavia, and there was another game as well I gave away. Ark.
Ark, yeah.
And I gave away Ark as well. At the time, there was three top games and a DLC, so it was over £100 worth of games given away. Which anybody who follows the channel, that's actually in the channel, when the stream for the giveaway is going on, can actually win. The bot picks a person at random. Yeah, I think Pegboy Charlotte keeps saying that. She's said it about four times now, I think. I'm so addictive, see, she can't tear herself away from me. What are you laughing at, Cabbage? What are you laughing at? I got a car outside, I can come down and slap you stupid. Well, more stupid than what you already are. Talk into the mic so I can actually hear you.
Talking into the mic.
No, but he was talking so he couldn't hear you. Robotron, yes, I do play with followers sometimes. No, I don't play on PS4 now. I very rarely get a chance to play on the Xbox One, let alone play on the PS4, which I haven't got, so. Damn, one button. I've got the red button in a minute, there we go. Do my parents support my streaming?
Yeah, that's quite funny.
Yeah, it is. I'm 45 years old. I've got 5 children and 3 and 2 grandchildren and another one on the way, so my mother doesn't even understand what streaming is. She thinks streaming is we put a streamer hang a streamer outside your window, tie it to the window and it floats away with the breeze. That's what she thinks of streaming. Thank you, Ciesus. She remember me on last Saturday when I was playing DayZ and I shot cabbage.
Oh god, yeah.
I was laughing, I couldn't even breathe for 20 minutes. I was laughing so hard for 20 minutes I couldn't even breathe. And that video's on YouTube. All the streams that I do I put on YouTube. That's I earn the money from. I earn revenue from the adverts on YouTube. It's the only income that I've actually really got. From the streaming, anyway, point of view. The video game point of view.
Decide what to do. ETS2's updated again.
Jesus. It's probably another beta. What's got to be beta? Actually, we saw the beta, didn't we? So.
Yeah.
You'd be surprised how many followers I've got on the channel that I've played. I've been playing Swagger. Welcome to the channel. That I've actually got on the followers on the channel that I've actually when I've been playing multiplayer have driven past me and then joined and followed the channel. How long have I got to rest? I've got 3 hours to rest before I have to rest. That's cool, I can get this delivery done out of the way. Hello, Alex. Yeah, Cabbage has said now, Pegboy, it's updated again. Thank you.
mod for something, I can't remember.
Wutterbird, Texas, welcome to the channel.
Microphone muted.
Yes, I can recommend a good ETS2 mod. So ETS2.LT is one of the best. Pick65, welcome to the channel. Michael Boy, I stream 6 days a week. Most of the time it's 7. Sundays is my rota day off, but I do stream most Sundays, so 7 days a week basically. If you look down below the videos, Aaron Robinson 13, welcome to the channel. If you look down below the video screen, you'll see there's a schedule thing down there which shows a schedule and time. Some of the games have changed. I tried to play that game on the particular day, but some of them I've changed, trying to swap some of the games around. Zill, welcome to the channel. I hope so, Peckboy. That is my goal, to become a full-time streamer. I'd stream even more then, because obviously I'd be doing it as a job. As well as for fun, don't get me wrong. But we're from the UK, Scrub Forever. Very well, she see. Boyo.
Boyo.
Aye, boyo.
We doing our Welsh accents now, aren't we?
Yeah. Where the men are men and the sheep are weary. Where men have to wear kilts because the sheep have got used to the sound of a zip. I can hardly hear you again, Cabbage. Ten plug, welcome to the channel. Hawkeye Killers, no, this isn't late. I've actually streamed till 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, it's only Saturday with Daisy.
It's only 10:40 at the moment. I started streaming last Saturday at 7 o'clock. I finished about 2:30 in the morning. Been playing at the moment.
4 hours,
Dino
7 minutes.
Kedge-Zer, welcome to the channel. 4 hours and 37 minutes and 55 seconds coming up now. That is a good one. That's an old one, Shenwick. That's a good one. Same as what you call a Welshman with 20 girlfriends. A sheep farmer. You got to have a laugh.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Where's he gone now? Oh, there he
is. I'm still here.
No, I was talking about you. I was talking about this frigging car. I can't make his mind where the hell he's going.
Oh, it happened to me earlier. junction, this AI player came straight into me.
I get that all the time. Yeah, we don't tell Yorkshire jokes, Pep Boy, because people from Yorkshire don't have a sense of humour.
I could do a Yorkshire accent, but I haven't got the engine. It takes me a while to get into it.
Yep, just dropping off to me, come up to my drop off point now.
Oops.
I'm going to do oops. That's what I said last Saturday, wasn't it?
What's that?
Oops, when I shot them.
Yeah, you said oops, I went, ooh!
Oh look! Oh look, I coat! Bang!
Actually, no, you didn't say, no, you said, oh, I got you now, and then you shot me.
Yeah, well, I thought you were somebody else. I'd done the same to Lee, thought, personal, yeah, that's it. I couldn't think of the word. I shot Lee. Then I spent 20 minutes saving him as well, so.
Well, you couldn't save me, you shot me in the head.
I should get the full amount for this. It's only 20 grand, 24 grand. I'm to level 15 now. Cool. Right, I can high value. Oh, hang on. Let's get the. What's that one? Is that with the ADRs now as well? Park at the repair station, repair garage. So I've got to go back to sleep for when I stream it next. Thank you, Charlotte, that means a lot. Right. Let's get the fudge out there! Because there's no music playing Scuba Forever, that's why. There's been a bit of a bump in front. Two AI trucks collided. Well, I try my best to make it entertaining and chat. That's the whole point, that's why I like to stream. So you get the interaction. Ruben Fogg, I think it is. I struggle to put out some of these names. Welcome to the channel. I will be on again tomorrow, see Ace, starting at around about 7 PM GMT. Maybe a couple of minutes before that, and we'll be playing DayZ, which is a zombie survival game where I go hunting cabbages.
Huh?
What? You don't
have to
be... Hell no. We'll hunt zombies.
Sorry, there was a hair in my mouth. I went to Swansea. Brian PVB, thank you for the follow. That's a good joke, I like that one.
I got another one put on
now. Go on quicker before you end the stream, because I've been in the stream now. Delroy, 1989, thank you for clicking the follow button. Benjo 1256, welcome to the channel. Oh God. Yeah, thank you for the new followers, everybody. Welcome to the channel. Hope you've enjoyed. I'm going to end the stream here now. It's been nearly 5 hours. I will be streaming again tomorrow, as usual. DayZ tomorrow, DayZ Saturday.
Yeah, with me, the cabbage.
With the cabbage. We'll try and get Leon at the same time as well. So we can get Leon as well, so there'll be three of us. But I'll have to run all the way down south to meet Lee, though, because he's spawned down by the coast down by there somewhere. He probably spawned down by Cammy somewhere, but so we'll meet him down there or Cherno somewhere around there. He normally spawns.
It's the cabbage. What can you do? I can do anything. What do you mean? What can I do? I get killed a lot.
Cabbage is crazy.
I can be.
Well, thank you for everybody. I hope you've enjoyed. It's been a blast. I will see everybody tomorrow. Hopefully you can join us all tomorrow. Thanks for watching, and good night.